Focus, EDP. Focus, my young brother. Focus on the cleavage. Notice the beauty, the perfection of the warm mocha-colored breasts. Yeah, that's right, EDP. You keep on worrying about titties, and we're going to worry about victories. Man, that Philadelphia game last year. I'm still pissed off about that. That's a game we should have won. But we got it snatched away from us because of you-know-who, the friggin' refs. And I don't like to blame losses on refs. Okay, I don't. You know what? Fuck that. That was last year. This is a new year. The Cardinals, everybody's heard it, 5-1 since, for the first time since 1976. Well, you know what? Big whoop. It's like Larry Foote said, you can lose 5 games in a row in this league quick before you even know it. So, slow your roll, all my fellow Cardinal fans. I know I'm excited about this team. I have been since last year. This makes us like 13 or 14-2 in our last, whatever, 15, 16 regular season games. Cardinals are on fire. There's no question about that. And this year they're doing it with a boatload of injuries, with some of our most important defensive players being out. But they just keep rolling on. That's the thing I like about this Cardinals team this year. They have more of a workmanlike, we'll just say, attitude than Cardinals teams of old. This is a franchise that really doesn't know how to win. And what's scary about that is my Vols are starting to act like a team that doesn't know how to win. But that's another topic for another day. EDP, Delia, Ripper, PR, Eagles fan for life, all you guys, we got to have this win. You got to have this win, too. You guys need this win to keep pace with the Cowboys, which no one saw that shit coming. And we got the Cowboys next week. And at the beginning of the year, you know, I joked around with some of the Cowboys fans on here. Yeah, we're going to fuck y'all up this year. Well, you know, hey, Cowboys are playing ball right now. So you guys are having a tough time keeping up with them. I don't think you're going to have to worry about the Giants or the Skins in your division. So when games like this are important for the Eagles just as they are for the Cardinals. For me personally, I want this game because I love seeing EDP get all bent out of shape. He hates the Cardinals probably more than anybody else on the planet. Why, I don't know. I don't know what his hate for the Cardinals is. He's a young dude, so he definitely don't remember the rivalry back in the day. Maybe that's it. Maybe because we've been beating you guys in his lifetime and, you know, and ruining what could have possibly been a Super Bowl run for you guys back in 08. Sorry! Didn't work out for either of us, though, did it, brother? I'm not doing any skits this year for this game. I'm not going to make fun and imitate EDP. If you guys want to see that awesome imitation, you can go back to last year's video. I must admit it was a very good impersonation of EDP. I'm worried about this game. Cardinals been just kind of hobbling along this year, getting the wins they're supposed to get. Now we're going into a stretch right now it's going to be tough. We got, like I said, the Eagles, and then the Cowboys, and then I want to say it eases off with the Rams after that, but, you know, shit, look at what they did this weekend. And the Rams were a team I thought that was going to be pretty good this year anyway. There are no gimme wins in the NFL, well, except for maybe Jacksonville. Sorry, Bo. And maybe the Titans and the Raiders. But anyway, you know what I'm saying. There really are no true gimme games. And Nick, whatever his fucking name is, Foles, I don't think has been playing as good this year as he was last year. I'm certainly not scared of him. Even with a couple of our guys missing on defense, I think we'll be able to handle Foles and company just fine. This is a game that the Cardinals could run away with, and that's not just trash talk. We're a team. The Cardinals are a team that has... They're winning, but they're still not playing their best football. That's the good thing about it. And if we start clicking on all cylinders this weekend, offensively, look the hell out, Philadelphia. We could hang 40 on you. I'm not saying that's what's going to happen. I'm just saying there's that possibility. Now, I'm taking a different approach to this week. You know, trash talking, not really my thing, but winning is. And I haven't been enjoying very much winning in the trash talking circle since I started doing this 6 years ago. So I'm enjoying my Cardinals winning right now, and I'm going to enjoy this win. EDP, let's make a bet, man. Something, you know, like I said in my Raiders video, fat dudes dancing is YouTube gold. So whichever one of us ends up having to dance, if you will accept the bet, that shit's going to be funny, and you know it is. So my bet proposal to you, EDP, if the Cardinals win, you have to get on here. I'll pick the song for you. I won't make it anything too stupid. And you have to dance for 60 seconds. Maybe I should drop it to 30 seconds. Maybe I should drop it to 30 seconds because we're both fat asses and I don't know about you, but dancing for 60 seconds, that'd probably wear me out. But I'll leave it up to you, EDP, if you want to accept the bet. I know you're kind of chicken when it comes to the Cardinals, so I'll understand if you don't. But let me know down here in the comments whether you will accept it or not, and if not, I'll probably offer it to another Philly fan. Go Cardinals! I wish I could join you guys at the tailgate you're having. That would be fun, but Christ, I'm 2 days away from Arizona, and I'm a broke-ass bitch, so sorry. Go Cardinals. We'll holler at you all Eagle fans this week.